Mickey, that's on me.
You got it, Joey.
Joey Boca is my name. And you know what? I know something about you.
yeah, what do you know about me?
I know you've never been in here before in your life.
Really? How do you know that? Maybe I have.
No, if you'd been in here, I would have known about it. People would have talked about it. Like, hey, Joey, you see what was in here the other night? My God, what a beauty. It's true. No. Someone like you doesn't come around that often. It's like a national holiday. You know what I mean? You don't forget it.
Listen, I appreciate the drink, but I'm with someone.
Someone very lucky. I wish I could be that lucky. I take one look at you and I say to myself, my God, the man who gets to walk with this woman must feel like a king on earth. Here's to you.
I guess I'd better get back.
Show me your boyfriend. I want to see him with my own eyes so I can spend the rest of my life wishing I was him.
He's sitting in the corner over there.
Not the one in the yellow shirt.
Yeah, that's him.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's him. Why?
You expect me to believe that a beauty like you, a woman, any man would die to be with, is throwing herself away on someone like that? You could have anyone, anyone. Why would you take him?
He's not my boyfriend or anything. I just came here with him. I'm not in love with him or anything.
Of course not. How could you be? He gonna watch or what?
Does it bother you?
Well, I'm Italian, you know. I can't make love to a woman with a German shepherd in the room. You know, it's awkward for him.
You can't?
Excuse me. Here you go. Atta boy. Auf Wiedersehen, Heinz.